Are you alright?
Move around using the W, A, S, and T keys. Move to Private Wilfred. Press F when close to talk to him.
Thank the gods! When I saw the Draculich attack the ship, I was afraid there would be no survivors. What brings you to adventure, I can guarantee. Riches is up to you. As you may have noticed...
Quest path leads to your next objective. Press Z to toggle it on and off. Waypoints appear on the map to mark your quest's objectives. Press F to interact with characters and objects. Press I to open your inventory. Double-click an item to equip it. Press the Alt key to toggle mouse cursor and mouse look modes. The quest tracker displays current quest objectives. Campfires or rest zones where out-of-combat players may heal.
Thank you, Tempest! We need you down at the bridge. The undead are attacking. Valindra's trying to take the bridge. We have to push her back. But Sergeant Knox needs more manpower. Time for you to report to duty. Good luck to you, friend. We can't let Valindra take the bridge. If she does, the Enclave will fall.
Left click to use Valorous Strike against enemies in front of you. Spacebar to jump. Level Up guide displays everything you get for leveling up. It may also offer important quests.
We were lucky to drive Valindra's forces back.
Thank you for aiding the wounded. They wouldn't have survived.
I'm afraid I have a gruesome task for you. We've driven Valindra's main army off, but Red Wizard allies are still harassing us with summoned undead. Private Hothidorn is trying to drive them off with his archers, but they're short on ammo.
Right then, to use Radiant Strike to lunge at a foe and gain a damage buff.
Under her control. I don't know how Valindra got a Dracolich. Perhaps a deal with the cult of the dragon. The important thing is that we deprive her of it. When a Dracolich is killed, its spirit returns to a special phylactery. From there, it will possess the body of another dragon and be reborn. This Dracolich's spirit has not departed yet. I am trying to bind it here. If it cannot return to the phylactery, we may be able to destroy it and deprive Valindra of a powerful ally.
Found some ammunition. Excellent. Please place the arrows in one of the barrels near the archers. We must drive the wizards back. Undead are attacking Neverwinter. They're boiling out of Castle Never and storming the Sleeping Dragon Bridge. If the bridge falls, they will enter the heart of the city, Protector's Enclave. I must stay and deal with the Red Wizards. Please!
Press Q to use Burning Light, damaging and disorienting your enemy.
Yeah!
Hello again. You're looking a good deal fiercer than when you washed up on the beach. I told you drying out by the fire would do you good. My mother always says, warm clothes make for a warm heart. You've thinned out the skeletons enough that we should be able to slip through the gate safely.
Left click on a visible location to travel to it.
You may need them on the bridge. Trouble! We must go to their aid!
Press and hold shift to activate Sanctuary. Sanctuary both rapidly heals and increases the damage resistance of you and your allies. You cannot use Sanctuary when your stamina is low.
Look out! Archers! Sorry. Should have been more cautious. But when I thought of all my friends who died, you have to stop her. Lord Neverember is...